Okay, we got day 10 on Eric's 1962 Chevy pickup. Yesterday we got our rocker panel set up on this side. I drove down to Brothers today and picked up the sheet metal that I need for the other side. We got our interns here, Andy and Tony, scrubbing up some stuff. So I'm going to rebuild our door hinges first, and then we'll get started on the right side. My brother sells this piece, so you don't have to go to all this trouble. I just forgot to pick it up, so it only runs like 10 bucks and makes it a little bit faster. And on this truck, we're trying to keep our costs down and the rust isn't that bad, so I don't have to rebuild this whole corner right in here. If the rust was a little bit worse, or if we were doing a frame off, upper echelon kind of a thing, then I'd tear this apart a little bit more. I've got some other videos that you can see on that, at least I will have as soon as I get time to post them. So. Care patch panels are really good quality, but the trucks, you know, back in that day weren't necessarily. So sometimes you'll have to do some adjustments to the rocker panel, trim a little bit here, move a little bit there. So I'm making sure that this bottom lip right here tucks up nice to this right here. I don't want to hang it down too low, or I won't be able to get the two pieces to weld together. So that's why I did a little split in the seam right here and just moved it up. Note, this right here, that slots back and forth. That's how we move our door forward and aft. So when I'm lining these up, and it's an old patina like this, I can see where the old hinges went, and I'll just try to put it as close to as possible as the original position. If I'm doing a frame-off restoration, then what I normally do is I have the doors all the way up, because it's easy to tap them down, but it's hard to tap them up, and I usually start with them all the way forward, because you can tap them back, but it's hard. If I were doing a show car, I'd bolt all the sheet metal on and the front core support and the whole nine yards, make sure that everything was still straight. But this lined up really nice. Everything looks like it's original from the factory. We're not going for a full-out show car on this, so not necessarily necessary if you're kind of doing more of a daily driver kind of jazz. But I still would at least bolt it up like this. Okay, so I don't have my patch panel yet for the front fender, so I'll just go ahead and put it up as is, and then I'll just make sure that it's in the same place when I replace it. But now I can go ahead and start putting on my rocker panel. So just get it lined up, tack weld it into place where I can cut the tack weld if I need to move it. Now I'll open the door up, I'll get a couple more tack welds, get a little bit safer. So now you can see right here, I'll get some vice grips and I'll get that clamped in there, a little tack weld there, I'll double check this. when I'm doing this, I'm really just concerned about this being in the right position, because I'll be able to get the rest of this to mold into position if I have to cut it or whatever, but I'll be able to get this to go wherever I want it. And then underneath too, I'll be able to manipulate that a little bit easier than I'll be able to manipulate this. If we get this where we want it, then we make everything else fit too. Is I'll go ahead and I'll drill some holes there. All the places that are nice and tight, I can get drill holes and weld. This is pretty tight here. But here you can see we got a gap going on. Here you can see we got a gap going on. But what we're gonna need to do is get all of the places that line up first, nice and firm. Then we can go ahead and do some hammering and stretching and stuff on these and get them to mold in. This side here is looking pretty good, so I can go ahead and go right in here. And you can see we have just a little bit of a gap right there, but not much to speak of. So now we'll just start drilling some holes and start doing some. Okay, so now I'll take off my door and my front fender so that I can finish this up the rest of the way before I go home. Okay, so that's it for the end of the day. Our rocker panel's all done. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up this stuff and put it away. We'll see you all next time.